criminal gangs are choosing to use quieter e-bikes as their getaway vehicles and wear brogues over trainers as they attempt to blend in with crowds, police officers have revealed. Specially trained Scorpion officers from Operation Venice, the task force set up to tackle moped thieves carrying out robberies and phone snatches, were given new high-powered motorbikes last January to help cut down on crime in the capital.